You may think that the more you keep for yourself, the happier you'll be. But in God's kingdom, the more you give away, the more joy you receive. So be a cheerful giver. Don't give till it hurts, give till it tickles.
2 Corinthians 9, verse 7. Whoever sows sparingly will also reap sparingly, and whoever sows generously will also reap generously. For God loves a cheerful giver.
God loves a cheerful giver. Ha, 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 ha. God loves a cheerful giver. Ha, 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 ha. God loves a cheerful giver. Ha, 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 ha. God loves a cheerful giver. Ha, 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 ha. Whoever sows sparingly will also reap sparingly. Whoever sows generously will also reap generously. God loves a cheerful giver. God loves... no.